I mean, I can't imagine being in a relationship like that in the 50s. I think it's hard to be in a relationship like that now in many parts of the world. So I can't imagine the struggle that it must have been and the strength and the courage it must have taken to be in a relationship like that in the 50s.